Recently, the English riding team went to the National Western Stock Show. We loaded up the bus and drove up to Denver.
And ready to rumble!
There we found a menagerie of animals, including lots of cows, like this one at the cleaning station getting ready to go show. There were ponies, horses, pigs, donkeys, goats, everything. My friends and I really enjoyed the petting zoo, although maybe some of us got a little too comfortable there.
Tara's made more friends at the petting zoo
than she has at school.
Look, guys, they love me! You guys, I found my place. I'm never coming home. These are my people. This is my tribe.
But aside from aimlessly wandering around looking at all of the different stalls, we mainly were there to see the Grand Prix. The prize money tonight was $40,000. The competitors came from all over the world and were jumping up to 1.50 meters. It was incredible to watch and so exciting. However, the evening was not without its fair share of thrills and spills. This one horse ran out of the jumping line, while another rider fell off her horse.
Just the food.
The food? What did you eat?
Food is the best. What didn't I eat?
What? That's great.
So many funnel cakes, yeah. Tons of beef jerky. It was just a very nutritious.
I can tell.
The cute boy tickling the pigs.
Yeah, because those pigs can't do
well, the obvious thing would be to say the Grand Prix. But aside from the Grand Prix, it was probably...
Pop to Greer, get on Jazzy and see if she can get on, like,
kind of like wandering around and seeing all the things and getting rather lost. Which sounds strange. The art exhibit was really neat while you guys were in the petting zoo. I didn't have to pick one, did I? My favorite part, hands down, had to be that big black horse that walked by that I got to pet.
When Lily got kicked by a cow.
Oh my god.
The Grand Prix. It was great.
Yeah.
Sadly, we didn't have a jump off though.
Yeah.
I have to turn off my voice.
Eating the big old sausage, obviously.
Obviously.
And all the snacks that I had, and also the chocolate covered strawberries, and the chocolate covered Twinkie, and the fried Twinkie.
Oh wow.
By far.
Is that everything you ate, or is there more?
Oh, duh, there's more. I had two large lemonades and also some candy.
Thanks, Cleo. Well, that was the best field trip I've been on in a long time.